Hey guys, it's Mike.
And Holly.
And today we've got some fun little, neat little... Oh no, it's broken! It won't stop! It's not stopping! Stop!
It's spazzing.
There's no off switch either.
What do we do? That was scary. And on camera.
So these are some neat little, they're called Cat Paw.
Cat Paw.
That we got sent to us to just, you know, play with and have fun.
And these are by Wicked Cool Toys. The Cat Paw. Join the cat craze on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So they have all the social medias.
Yep, so you can check them out there.
They have these little triggers on them.
So what you do is you pull the trigger, and it makes a noise for if you pull it slow, or if you pull it fast, it'll make a different noise.
I thought about that, a back scratch.
So a nice slow pull. And they do make different noises from different colored cat paws or cat arms.
Okay, so that's the fast.
So that's more like a cougar or something.
Jaguar. Let's fight with our cat paws. So yeah, they're just a cat paw. They have the little...
They're furry. They're really soft. They're really soft.
So I think we have all the different colors that are available, if I remember
right.
Oh, they
don't purr.
That
would have been cool.
That would have been cool if they purred.
Have them purr, like...
You could stroke. So Michael has the white Persian... The orange. I have the Maine Coon, which actually, it looks camouflage to me. Doesn't it look camouflage to you?
Yeah.
To me it does, which is kind of cool also. And then just the black
cat.
And then they have like the little pads on their paws. So they're like kitty cat
paws. I guess I do have different colored paws.
Yeah, see, mine is like a light brown, khaki brown and a black. And then yours is what?
Like a flush tone and a pinkish, pink. Yep.
So these are really cool. And it says on here, join the fun, follow us on social media, and post your own cat paw antics. So you could like do funny things with your cat
goof
paws.
Goof around with them.
And then like submit your photos on their social media. And then go on there and see other people's pictures. I think that would be funny to go on and see what other people have done with their cat paws. Right?
Yep. You can change batteries out if you keep playing with this and you run the batteries out. So there are, they're the little,
button ones.
Yeah, button ones. And I think it was three of them. It takes three per each one.
And these are $9.99 at Toys R Us. That's the only place we've seen them so far.
If they've got a website, if you go to Wicked Cool Toys, their website, you might be able to find out.
Oh yeah, you could probably do like a search for location. So,
oh, it keeps going. If you hold it down.
Oh, is that what you did? Yeah, it does. I like the gentle little meows. They sound like little kittens. Meow, meow.
Oh, can you imagine having these just going off nonstop like it was a second ago?
That was scary. I was like, what are we going to do with this thing? Like keep it in the garage or something? Like cats fighting all night. So, oh, did you just lick it? Oh, God. Hairball. Hashtag hairball. So, and it says on here, hashtag cat paw. So, what are we going to do with these?
I don't know. Like, we're going to tease Eddie. Tease Eddie for sure.
You stole my idea.
And tease Chelsea.
The kids. We'll be able to, like, sneak up on the kids and get them. But mainly, we're going to want to taunt our dog with these.
Yeah. He already goes crazy over cat noises. I'm surprised he's not beating down the door trying
barking
to get in.
At the door. I know. I was like, how are we going to film this video? So really cool. The paws are kind of like
things.
A soft rubber.
Yeah.
So they are a little squishy. And then you can see they arch when you pull the handle. Pull the trigger.
I like that one. That's like a cougar or like a panther sound or something.
It is. Like a black panther.
So they're just fun little things to play with.
They are. This is really cool.
A good way to annoy somebody.
Like your dog or your kids, which is totally what we're going to use it for. You can't use it on me. I'm not letting you. Let me get your back. That was a purr.
That was me.
Nuh-uh.
Try it again. That was me. I was purring. No,
did
it was
you
probably,
hear that?
It was right before it goes,
wow, it does a little purr sound. Hear it? And I was like, oh my gosh, it purrs.
So, thanks for watching, guys.
Be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. We'll be right back.